Hi everyone, welcome to the MiniTool YouTube channel. Today we are going to talk about what MiniTool Partition Wizard is and some excellent features about it. What can we do with this professional partitioning application? Creating a partition. In the main interface of the MiniTool Partition Wizard, select the unallocated partition to create a new partition. Next, click the Create Partition button, specify the size of the new partition, and then click the Apply button to perform this change. Extending a partition. C drive is full, select the system partition, then click Extend Partition. Choose a partition or unallocated space with free space. Drag the sliding handle leftwards or rightwards to decide how much space to take. Click the Apply button at the bottom to apply changes. Converting FAT to NTFS. Choose the FAT partition, then select Convert FAT to NTFS. Click Start to begin converting the file system. Wiping a partition. Select the target partition and choose Wipe Partition from the left action panel. Select a wiping method and click OK. The wiping process will take more time with higher security standards. When finished, the target partition is shown as unformatted and has no drive letter. There are more free features for your disk repartitioning. Download this free partition management software and give it a try. If you would like to convert a system boot disk to GBT, change a cluster size, recover deleted files, you can use MiniTool Partition Wizard. That is not all. The advanced edition of MiniTool Partition Wizard brings you more powerful features. Partition Wizard offers an effective solution to address the Windows boot issue. Partition Wizard helps you create, delete, format, volume, or manage dynamic disk. Partition Wizard helps you perform disk partition conversion, such as converting a dynamic disk to a basic disk. Partition Wizard lets you migrate Windows OS to SSD hard drive to replace the old hard drive with a newer SSD or hard drive without reinstalling Windows OS. Partition Wizard can also scan and recover lost data or partitions from hard drives if data was lost by deletion, virus attack, or Windows OS malfunctioning. Why do we recommend MiniTool Partition Wizard? MiniTool Partition Wizard is a safe, reliable, and powerful partition management software. MiniTool Partition Wizard is user-friendly. MiniTool Partition Wizard is an all-in-one utility software. What can we do with MiniTool Partition Wizard? We can use its basic features for creating, resizing, formatting partitions, converting disks and partitions, etc. Advanced features include partition recovery, data recovery, and dynamic disk management. Want to know and learn more? Download it and have a try. That's our overview of MiniTool Partition Wizard. You can find a link below in this video for you to download this free software and use it. If you have any questions, please subscribe to our channel and leave us a comment. Happy disk partitioning!